Hi, this is Matthew T. Maruzic, and I'm here to tell you about this Epiphone Pathfinder amp. This is an amp that was made in the mid-60s. It has a beautiful 60s sound, and it has a couple really cool 60s features, like it has tremolo and it has reverb. Those are really quintessential 60s sounds. And right now, here's a little bit of the tremolo on the Vox, on the Epiphone Pathfinder amp. We get used to calling them the Vox, because Vox also makes an amp called a Pathfinder, but this is an Epiphone Pathfinder amp. It's different. Let's hear what it sounds like. Alright, so now we're going to turn the tremolo off. We're going to hear what it sounds like without the tremolo. I think this is a really excellent sounding amp, and it's not really an unattainable piece either. Although it's vintage, and vintage stuff does tend to cost a little bit more, what you're actually getting when it comes to the tone is really, I think, has a good value for what these normally go for. These normally go for around $500, and I think that this is definitely a worthwhile amp to have in a studio setting, or maybe just something that you just want to sound good when you play. You don't want to have to deal with a bunch of pedals or anything like that. Now the amp, the Pathfinder, is an excellent value, and it's available right now at Dennis's Music. And if you feel like checking it out yourself, you should come on down in, because I have a feeling this amp's not going to be here too long. But another incredible value that we have at Dennis's Music is we have the Cort G Series guitar. This is a wonderful guitar. This is a $150 guitar, and it sounds great. It really sounds great. It's really light, and the perfect thing about buying a new guitar that may be inexpensive is that you don't have to worry about the frets being worn out. And here at Dennis's, we like to set up our instruments before they head out. Now, that's not the experience you might have if you order something on the internet. You never know how it's going to show up. It might show up broken. And especially now that Christmas is very close, we're 9 days away from Christmas right now. Do you really want to risk ordering something and having it show up broken or get lost in the mail? But this is an incredible value guitar, a G Series. It's great. You know, what I personally have a very large collection for myself of
vintage guitars, which I like because they're collectible.
But when I want to sound good, or if I want to play at my peak, I prefer playing an instrument that has not been worn out, that has good frets, that is properly set up, that hasn't experienced 40 or 50 years of abuse. It's as simple as that, and I really think that these are a perfect guitar for a beginner. So if you're even thinking about learning to play guitar, you should come in, talk to Sean at Dennis's Music, and he's gonna hook you up with a good guitar like this. This is a great guitar. Thank you. this is a really great guitar. And well, thank you for watching, and I hope that you found this informative, and drop by and see us here at Dennis's Music, because we'd love to have you in, we'd love to talk to you, we'd love to answer any questions you have about playing guitar, because we realize a lot of people
have no experience playing guitar.
And they want somebody, they need somebody, they need to have a few questions answered, and we're always here to answer any questions that any of our customers might have. And just remember to have a Merry Christmas, and I hope everybody has a Merry Christmas, and we'll see you later. Bye.